Sims, hold up.
No time, busy, have a nice life. What? What do you want?
Give you a reality check.
Oh, I get it. This is where you relate to me and give me some tough love.
Now I smack some sense in you if you don't show me some respect.
All right, speak.
Look, man, your leg is not gonna magically grow back.
Here goes.
You're not just gonna get out that chair, at least not today anyway.
Your motivational speaking could really use some work.
You could skip the workout. I need you to focus on something other than yourself. I need you to help me find Nick's killer, man.
Look, I am sorry for your loss, but I did not know the guy.
You knew the guy better than most. You shared something in common.
No, I am not like Taylor or you. Right, this chair isn't me. This is only a temporary state of affairs.
Okay, situation's temporary. You get up and walk. It doesn't matter right now.
And what matters then?
The suspects we're trying to find, they used you. They saw you as weak, broken, an easy target. Don't you want to prove them wrong?